Patricia, but I'm too far away because I had a little bit zoomed up and a little bit not. I'm really far back, so we're going to do a try-on haul and a clothing haul in one. So I'm going to zoom out more, or I can see. Okay, we can do this way. Well, what's going to happen is that I'm going to zoom out so you can see my whole outfit basically, and I'm going to, well, this area, the side over here, to change. So yeah, let's get into it. Okay, so this is a triple XL. It's a triple XL tank. I'll zoom up in details. It's all black. And these are khaki shorts. They're high-waisted, but for work, even though they are high-waisted, and you can technically not see my butt, but I don't feel like it's work appropriate, so I do pull them down. I just bought these, so wore them once. So I will pull them down. Okay, so up there, like a tenth of an inch width between my butt and there. So yeah, there's that. Now I'll zoom up. Okay. So this way. There's this part here on the shirt. Looks a little like a bow. Like a toe bow. And these, our high-waisted has three buttons, and they go all the way up my belly button here. And yeah, I curved my belly button, so it's been like a month almost. Yeah, it's been past a month. So it doesn't irritate it at all. And I kind of have a edge, but I mean, it hides it for the most part. So there's that. That looks like. Okay, I'm gonna switch and I'm gonna try on these pants. I had to take back the other ones, they didn't fit me, so. They didn't really fit me very well. They were size 15, so I went to go get a size 17. And I will go put this on. Thank you. mountain words. They are the khaki pants. They are cropped. They are high-waisted. And as I was saying, I love high-waisted pants. These are size 17s. They have back pockets. They don't have front pockets. Three buttons like the shorts. The zipper's here. Perfect fit. It's loose here, so not too loose, but fits perfectly. Shocker. So there's that. Okay, on to the three. Okay, number three are these sports bras. Wearing one, and I did take out the cups because they look weird. And they're not going to do for me, so it fits perfectly. They are size 40. They are from Fruit of the Loom at Walmart. They're a 3-pack. Forgot how much they bought. That comes in blue and black. Looks like. I'm surprised I'm actually doing this. I'm very self-conscious about my body right now. So it's weird. A white one. And they're like double straps with a t-shirt. Type sports bra, and they have a cinched in. It's cinched in the middle, so like right here, it's kind of crooked, which I understand that. It fits perfectly around here. And yes, the tag is still on. They were $10.94. Size 40. Three sports bras. And I'm excited. Okay, time for number four, which I'm kind of more self-conscious about. So, first one. Alright. Thank you. here's number four, which I think is supposed to be a crop top type straps bra, but it comes with straps. My strapless or straps. This is a triple XL. Or something there, right here. Just in a double D spectrum, which they are in there, like literally in there. Wow, they're in there. I kind of want to see. I'm not sure if it's left. Let's see. You guys heard that pop? That was my back. Okay, this is with the shirt on. This is wireless, so I actually like it is less. But they are in the free range. So if there's a food shape, there. There's a little lab there. I think it was stay. The band is here, and all I did is literally pull them up. Also, I'm going to try the straps on, so give me 2 or 3 minutes to do that. this rock. And in the photo from there, I did out with this bell. Don't sit. That is there. It's like a pusher. So they're in there. Like, I can't really do much. Are sticking out on the photo, so I'm sure. Even though I think hers is pretty smaller than mine, but it looks safe in her setting here. So on her side, she has her strapless, so it's heavy big boobs, but other than that, I can actually. It's their removal straps. There's no latch in the back, so it's like really very comfortable. So if anything, I can literally put the strap up to put them up there. And this band will still be there. But, it's wireless. It's a 42 or a 40 double D, it's a triple D. But this is all they have. Which I don't mind. They're in there. Literally. In there. No daddy mat. So. Okay, so. Like, comment, subscribe. Comment down below if you guys want to see more videos like this. And possibly bikinis or swimsuits or whatever. So.